All right, here we go.
You ready? Hey, pickleballers, it's Mary in Southern California. I'm back on my pickleball court. We're going to continue what we taught last week was a serve. And remember, we were serving it beyond the kitchen line to the diagonal. And now we're focusing on the return to serve for doubles. I have my nephew, Eric, my son, Luke, and they're gonna try to return the serve. And the objective is to get the serve received deep into the court. So they're gonna wait for my serve, quick unit turn, contact in front, penetrate through with the hips, one, two, three, and up. And in doubles, they wanna come into the net after that return. So I'm gonna have each of them come to the kitchen line and just do a little split, continental grip, V, and I'm gonna give them a high volley. Bam. The chair, over a little bit. Chair represents their partner. The partner on the receive of serve and pickleball is already at the kitchen. We got it? Okay, so here we go. Eric, start us up.
Are you still recording?
Yeah, I'm still recording.
All right.
Here is Eric. He comes in, split, boom, woo! Okay, Luke, return, get in, split. Beautiful, whoa. Did you see Luke's feet? Luke was in the kitchen. Were you not? Were you eating cookies and milk in the kitchen? When you volley, bam, if it's low, I'm trying to get in the air, but if I come over the line and volley, that's not gonna happen. Both feet have to be behind the kitchen line. So you were getting cookies and milk. That would've been my point, because Luke was over the kitchen line. Stay behind the kitchen. Here we go. Yeah. Woo! All right, Luke, stay behind the kitchen. Yeah, stay behind the kitchen. Beautiful. Was he behind the kitchen? Yes, he was. Couple more. And that would be out. No ball. You don't get a ball. It's out. Yeah. Bam. Okay. So that was returning serve on the right side in doubles, wanting to hit that return of serve deep, and then coming right into the net following that. Okay. We're going to now talk about the third ball hit. So we're going to say a little bye-bye.